Good evening, everyone. Boo! It's our trick-or-treat mixer. Jaspie's hopping that trick-or-treat. I know, it's like November 2nd, but whatever. We filled it up now. Jaspie's hopping that trick-or-treat, 8-box football mixer, random team break. If we pull a one of one, that unlocks a treat. That unlocks a $100 bit of break credit. So let's get that going. Hopefully, let's root for that one of one to happen, ladies and gentlemen. Big thanks to all of these folks for getting in on the action. All teams are in. We sold 32 spots. Let's randomize each list. 6 and a 3. 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9th and final time. We got the X-Man in the pole position and Eddie McKee with the number 32 spot. Let's pop those names in here. And once again, 6 and a 3, 9 times for the teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9th and final time. Titans on top. Steelers on the bottom. Trades are allowed, folks. So if you want to do some trading, go for it. So the X-Man, you have the Tennessee Titans. And Coop, you've got the Jets. Shehadi, you have the Washington Redskins. We finally did it, Shehadi. We finally filled this mixer up. Daniel Lynn, Chargers. Dion with the Panthers. Last spot, Mojo for Ryan. Seahawks. My Raiders, Deanne with that one. Timothy S. with the Broncos and the New York Football Giants. Chris Olsen with the Ravens. Nick T. with the Rams. Connor, you've got the Buccaneers. Patrick, you've got the Chiefs. Nick Castillo, you've got the Cleveland Browns. He already has it up for trade. John C. with the Jaguars. Heggs, you got the Bengals. Hassan with the Lions. Eric with the Bears. JD, you've got the Texans. Nick T. with the Vikings. Ryan, you've got the Falcons, the Dirty Birds. Aaron with the Niners. The X-Man with the Bills. Ryan with the Dolphins. Coop, you've got the Patriots. Heggs with the Saints. Eric with the Colts. Heggs, you've got the Cardinals. Derek with the Cowboys. Shehadi with the Packers. Karen Steele with the Eagles. And Eddie McKee with the Pittsburgh Steelers. There you go. And so that's the randomizing portion of the video. Sorry, it's late. I'm going to pause the video. We're going to see if there's any trades. Then we'll have the break. Stick around. Boo! There, the trick-or-treat mixer. It's not even Halloween yet. Trick-or-treat mix, it's long past Halloween. But it's our trick-or-treat mixer, so I had to do that. NFL football mixer, when you're watching the video, it'll be hilarious. There's Heggs right there on top. And there's Emerson with his last spot mojo. And that's it. All right, let's do this first. All right, so we're going to move these silver packs right over here. Silver packs. It's breaking time at Jaspie's Hobbyland. We're getting everything confused right here. It's trick or treat, but it's not even Halloween. And I'm singing Christmas songs. It's almost Christmas time. It's pretty much the next holiday. Thanksgiving, but that's just a runaway train to Christmas. All right. Dan the Man Marino leads us off. We've got Torrey Smith, Mike Wallace, and IR Jamal Charles. 52 out of 149. Right. It's Halloween, not Christmas. Let's do a break. Let's do a monster break. Let's do a break. How about that? Is that better, Chris Dunn? Stephon Diggs, New Wave. See, I'm losing it already. Yes. Any one of one Dave Nelson that comes out means a $100 break credit giveaway. So keep that in mind. It could be like a base card. It could be a base card of anybody, of some scrub. And it could say one of one on it. And if it does, that unlocks the treat, right? That unlocks the treat. $100 of break credit will be given away to one person in this break, a winner take all. The trick is if a one of one doesn't come out. But we're looking for the treat. This is a treat. A triple auto, Eddie Lacy, TJ Yeldon, Derrick Henry. Wow. Also, this would be Titans' version of Derrick Henry. Remember, our college rules apply. If you don't know the college rules, ask me. Well, no, I'll tell you. Basically, is if they're an active player, they'll go to the team they're currently on. If they're inactive or they're retired or whatever, they'll go to the team they played for the longest. 18 out of 25. Nice.
Excellent. I'm sure some Alabama fan is really going to like that. That is a randomizer between the Packers, Shehadi, between the Titans, that'll be the X-Man, and the Jaguars, which will be John C. There it is, randomizer. I'll set that way over here so that reminds me that I need to do that. All right, so nice start. Michael Irvin, Doriel Green Beckham, and Brandon Cooks. Out of 149, Doug Martin. And we've got a, what is this, Protégés card. Sometimes these are numbered. There's Steve Largent, and there's Tyler Lockett. This is numbered, 90 out of 100. Nice one for the Seahawks. That'll be Ryan Emerson. And for the New York Football Giants, 15 out of 25. For Big Blue, Landon Collins. Nice one for the Giants. That'll go out to Timothy S. All right, next box. Let's go back in time to 2012, right? 2012 Panini Black football right there. There you go. Heggs saying, he just wants me to write a one of one on any card right there and then call it that one of one. The boss man doesn't need to know, he says. Well, I don't know. You never know. Sometimes the boss man's watching late at night. Late at night, he's just hanging out. He probably was watching the World Series. He's probably still awake. He's probably checking in on the room right now, all secret like. Boss man doesn't like, Nick and I love giving away money to you guys. Boss man does not like giving away money. He's just like, oh, I just can't give it away money. I was like, boss man, we got to give away some break credit. You know, boss man's like, ah. So, all right, we've got Ryan. That's why he's the boss man. Ryan Lindley, 148 out of 349. Remember, we're looking for one of ones to unlock $100 of break credit. We've got Tim Benford for the Cowboys, 57 out of 349. Tim Tebow, could Tebow give us a one of one? No, 275 out of 349 for Jets version of Tebow. That goes out to Coop. What about you, Ryan Matthews? Chargers version of Ryan Matthews, dual relic. That is 96 out of 99 going to the Bolts. That'll be Daniel Lint with the Ryan Matthews with one T. Jamel Fleming, related to Ian perhaps, 24 out of 49 for the Cardinals. We've got Steve Smith, Panther Steve Smith. Oh, right, this is 2012. Keep forgetting that. The 120, and I just said it too. 124 out of 349. Weaponry, Hakeem Nicks. That's a catch, I guess. I feel like he's catching with his body. That's not good. You got to catch with your hands, Hakeem Nicks. Can't catch with your body. It might bounce off the pads. 292 out of 349 for the Giants. We've got a rookie, three color patch, and gold ink autograph, Isaiah Pede. Old Isaiah Pede. 168 out of 349 for the Rams. That'll go out to Nicholas T with the Rams. Nice. Brandon Taylor autograph for the Chargers. 26 out of 49. Is that Bobby Wagner? Yeah, Bobby Wagner. B-Wag. Nice. B-Wag right there for the Seahawks. 29 out of 99 going out to the Seahawks. Ryan Emerson with Last Spot Mojo. Yeah, Nick T is just like, hey, that would have been a nice hit if it wasn't for that Pede. I know. Rookies, gold signatures. Come on. This is Michael Smith. Does anybody know where he went? Heggs remembers selling this in the card shop, in his card shop, 2012. Do you remember where Michael Smith goes? I have no idea. If I even Google it, it's such a generic name right here. No, maybe not. Yeah, drafted in 2012. Currently a free agent, but he was drafted by the Tampa Bay Buccaneers in the seventh round of the 2012 NFL Draft. But there's got to be a team that I think it's Jets. Yeah, he signed a one-year contract with the Jets, and he was released on the 23rd. Right there. So good job, New York Jets. You get a seventh-round draft pick, Scott Cooper. Is it? It's not a one-of-one. Gold signatures? Yeah, it's a pretty crazy hit right here, folks. Hold on. Let me look this up on cardboardconnection.com. Yeah, this is probably the case hit. Yeah, absolutely. Michael Smith. So, first of all, this goes to the Jets. I'm sure everyone's excited about that. And I'm not sure. Is this a one of one? I'm not sure. Hold on. If cardboardconnection.com would load a little bit faster, then maybe we can unlock that break. But it's not cooperating right now. It is expired, but generally they're pretty good about redeeming that for you. Oh, actually, no, he's on the checklist. I apologize. He's on the checklist as a Buccaneer. Sorry, Scott Cooper. I know you wanted that seventh round draft pick, but it's going to go to Connor Lowry instead. Out of 99. Gold is out of 99. Yeah, the Panini is usually pretty good about redeeming this. Sorry. It goes to the Bucks instead. We'll go by the checklist because he would have had his Bucks uniform on once that was redeemed. Now, they're pretty good about honoring expired redemptions one way or another. They'll either give you a replacement or something like that. All right. Moving on. Brett Favre, Sterling Sharp. Materials combos. That's pretty cool. 7 out of 50 on that one. That'll go to the Green Bay Packers. Shihadi with that dual relic. Nice. Let's move on to... Let's go contenders. Right here. A lot of cards here, so bear with me. But 5 autographs in here too. So some good chances to get some autos out of here. Good luck, everybody. Now we're looking for one of ones to unlock the $100 of break credit. So that's what we're rooting for here. Right, Eggs. Right. When you redeem that, you might get a 6th rounder instead. Better than nothing, though. At least you get something for that redemption. Yeah, rookies get sent. What did we say in this break? It doesn't say veteran base doesn't ship. So I'm pretty sure, I think everything ships in this, to be honest with you. So there you go. Only when it says vet base does not ship, does vet base not ship. I think it doesn't say that in the item description. So I think everything gets sent. I guess it's a small enough mixer where it wouldn't be that time consuming to sort out. So lucky you guys. You guys will get that Jay Cutler base card that you've been wanting from contenders. That's your Heggs is like, boom, he's all about that base. So he's good. He's going to be, yeah, I want that LeGarrette Blount base card. Boom. All the comments. Give them to me. All right. We should expect 5 autographs out of here. Good luck, everybody. First autograph is Jalen Collins. Nice. Ah, feel free to use all the sticker, Jalen. It's okay. Mr. Collins going to the Dirty Birds. That's Ryan Emerson. So that's our first autograph right here. There's die-cut Julio Jones in the next stack. There's Emmett Smith. It looks like a TIE fighter, doesn't it? Looks like that to me. Is that a Stephon Diggs autograph coming up? Tyler Kroft first. Tyler Kroft autograph for the Bengals. I think that's Heggs. That's his Bengals. Yes, Jason Heggs. With the Tyler Kroft autograph. Nice. There's auto number two. All right. And the next autograph is, yes, Stephon Diggs. Right on the card. Stephon, feel free to use the entire canvas, sir. It's okay. Stephon Diggs emerging as a nice receiver for the Minnesota Vikings. Who has the Vikings in this one? That would be Nicholas. Nick T with that one. There you go. He spies with his eye a Stephon Diggs. He's digging it. You dig? More TIE Fighters. This one is numbered this time. Nice. Thurman Thomas. 30 out of 199. TIE Fighter die cut for the Bills. That goes out to the X-Man. Nice, Josh. Very cool. For the Steelers, that's our next auto, Doran Grant. That goes to the Pittsburgh Steelers. Eddie McKee with that one. So that's 1, 2, 3, and 4 autos. Should be expecting one more. And there it is, Trey McBride. The Trey McBride autograph going out to the Titans. That'll be the X-Men. Nice, Trey McBride. So those are our autographs. Any numbered cards hiding here? Any one of ones hiding here to unlock? $100 bonus auto. Gerald Christian. And that goes to the Cardinals. It's another autograph for Heggs. There it is. And that was that box. Dave Nelson's like, did these guys forget how to write their names? Well, I blame texting, Dave Nelson. I blame texting. The kids these days, you know, they don't handwrite things anymore. You put a fingerprint on your iPad. Or your iPhone, that unlocks it. All right, triple threads right there. Uh-oh, Heggs is taking a shot per hit. I don't want you to get the alcohol poisoning. That's what I hear too. I don't think cursive is no longer taught in a lot of schools. So I blame that too. Dan Marino, 12 out of 50. That goes to Ryan Emerson, Dan the Man Marino, and T. Brady, 223 out of 232. That goes to the Patriots. That will be for Scott Cooper. So some nice numbered cards there. I've heard of this guy. That guy coming up is Barry Sanders. Then there's Luke Kuechly and Odell Beckham Jr. Those are base cards. This is 2015 Triple Threads. And there's rookie Nelson Aguilar. Two color, triple relic, and the autograph for the rookie. 24 out of 70 on that one. Nice one for the Philadelphia Eagles. That goes to Karen Steele. Then we've got Devin Smith, 46 out of 50. That'll go to the Jets. Nice Jets relic. Scott Cooper with that one. Nick T says kids are learning. Oh, his kids are learning cursive in school right now. Well, good. It is a dying art. It's a dying art. As is letter writing. No one writes letters anymore. Sam Bradford, Tom Brady, Phil Sims. There's Cam Newton out of 199. And there's Aaron Rodgers, 23 out of 25 for the Packers. That's a nice one for the Pack. Shehadi with that one. That Raiders coming up. Clive Walford. My Raiders. Jersey auto, 48 out of 75. The tight end, Clive Walford from the U. That's where he's from. The U. Going out to the Raiders, Deanne with that one. And Mr. Marcus Mariota, nice triple relic. 16 out of 36. Very cool. Nice one for the Titans. That will be for the X-Man. Josh X-Line with that one. All right. Guess we'll do some select. We'll go back in time a little bit. I guess we'll do those silver packs last. You know what has nice handwriting, though? I feel like Derrick Henry has a really nice autograph. Aaron Nola has a really nice autograph. And you look up Quincy Enunwa. Quincy Enunwa's autograph, also very nice. All right, once again, we're looking out for one of ones. A one of one will unlock a $100 break credit giveaway in this. So this is 2014 select. So keep 2014 in your minds. Here we go. Peyton Manning. Yeah, no one does it anymore, Mothro. Peyton Manning leads us off. We've got, those are not numbered. What do we got here? Marion Grice. Of course. Marion Grice for the Chargers. 1 out of 50 for Daniel Lint. And let's look at that. That their auto right there presenting itself. That's Calvin Benjamin. Nice one. 2 out of 25 on that Calvin Benjamin. Deion Tyler with the rookie Calvin Benjamin. He was having kind of a down season, but I guess you could argue that the entire Panthers team is having a down season. Still looking for one of ones. There's Michael Crabtree, 192 out of 199. Niners edition going to Aaron. Michael Crabtree showing some new life in Oakland on the other side of the bay. We've got rookies, select rookies, Aaron Murray, relic, 86 out of 99, that piece of the jersey, going to KC Chiefs, Patrick Reiser with that one. There you go, Pat. All right, JJ Watt, Garrett Gilbert, 10 out of 50, there you go. Garrett trying very hard on his G's there. Nicholas T with that one. There you go, Nick. It's autographed for you, I guess. Nick's also saying that, hey, you know what the best auto I've seen since starting collecting football? Former Iowa State QB, Seneca Wallace, huh? Perfect cursive every letter? All right, I may have to look that up after this break. Stephen Morris for the Jaguars, 42 out of 199. Refractor and Brett Favre, gold. 6 out of 10, Brett Favre. Nice one for Shehadi and the Packers. You got the relic of Brett Favre. Now you got a nice low number of Brett Favre right here. That card is gold. All right, getting closer, folks. Dave Nelson saying Tony Gwynn had a nice auto, Steve Young as well. Yeah, but those are old school guys, though. You know? That's when they actually taught handwriting in school. I think of the new school. We're going to see some right now, actually. 2016 Panini certified. We'll see who the new, which of the new school guys have nice autographs. Hey, you're welcome, Shayati. Thank you for buying in. I feel like baseball players, Dave Nelson also saying Steve Garvey's autograph was exceptional. I think baseball players have a little more time, right? Because they go to the minor leagues. And so they've got their entire minor league career, you know, to sign autographs and whatnot, you know. But football, you're not allowed to sign autographs. NCAA is not going to allow that. And then they go right into the NFL. And then Panini's like, hey, sign all these stickers, sign all these cards. Here's a stack of flawless cards that you need to sign, blah, blah, blah. So I think their minor leagues kind of give them a chance to sign as well. All right, so let's see here. 2016, there's Paxton Lynch. No, just a relic. 90 out of 299 for the Broncos. Oppo Joe Mojo going to Timothy S. and the Broncos. There's Mariota, gold team. That's faking me out, thinking that it's something more important than it is. How about Leonte Carew? He'll have to work on his auto, too. Two-color patch and autograph, 156 out of 199, going to the Dolphins. Dolphinos hit. That goes out to Ryan Emerson. And we've got Jalen Smith Orange right there. What is that? 215 out of 225 for the Cowboys. Cowboys insert going to Derek. That's not numbered. That's just a refractor. Mike Evans, 33 out of 99 for the Bucks. Braxton Miller, not a one of one, 99 out of 299 for the Texans. Dan Marino. Oh, this is numbered, by the way. 417 out of 499. I thought it looked a little different. There you go. That Marino insert, numbered, going to Ryan Emerson. Eli Apple of my eye, 23 out of 99, Eli Apple. And Paxton Lynch, see? Come on. It's turned around, so, I mean, I guess it says autograph stuff right here, but I never look at that part. I see it turned around, and I'm just like, oh, yeah, autograph coming up. Nope. Totally get trolled by certified all the time. Trixie certified. There's Marcus Mariota. That is 162 out of 225 for the Titans and the X-Men. Are you numbered? No. Jonathan Williams? There's the autograph. 14 out of 25. Just 13 off of one of one. 13 and 24 off of one of one. Jonathan Williams, Bills, the X-Men with that one. And that's it, folks. That was 2016 certified football. That's right, Jack. That is why it's called a trick or treat. A lot of tricks in that certified, that is for sure. All right, let me sleeve up these numbered cards here just to protect them. We're going to do absolute, and then we'll see if those silver packs have anything interesting in there. And just keep in mind that our college rules apply. If they're in their college uniform, I'm thinking more of those silver packs may have some college uniforms in there. If they're in their college uniform or their high school uniform, as the case may be, keep in mind that they will go to the team they are currently on, or they'll go to the team that they played for the longest if they happen to be a retired player. All right, Nick Castillo, are you giving up already, Nick Castillo? You're taking a fat L, he says. I don't know if your coach would like that. We play to the whistle here, my friend. Just like in football, we play right to the whistle. All it takes is one big hit out of here, and you're set, man. Play to the whistle. That's what we do in these case breaks. JD saying, can you call up my team in this break? That'd be nice, right? JD, who do you even have? Texans? Well, there's a Texan right on front here. There's got to be a bunch of Texans in here, right? All right, we'll see. Hey, if I had it my way, everyone would get a hit. But It doesn't play out that way. All right, there's Coop. Still looking for one of ones. There's Eli Manning, not numbered. Devonta Freeman, red zone, die cut. We got Trevor Davis. Nice. Triple relic and autograph. 480 out of 499. Piece of the pigskin in there, too. Nice Trevor Davis. I think Shahadi with the Packers having a very nice break. There you go, man. Marvin Harrison, 51 out of 100 for the Colts. And NFL shop. Nobody wants that. Oh, you were literally asking for what your team was, JD. Yeah, you have the Houston Texans, man. I get it. I was just like, what? You were literally asking for your team. No, it's all good. Jay Cutler, what kind of little, it's like a sassy little dance right there for Jay Cutler. He's just like, easy, guys. I got this. All right, Von Miller. We got Kenny Clark, 128 out of 499 for the Packers. For Keith Marshall, it's an autograph of Keith Marshall, 352 out of 399, Redskins, Shehadi with that one. And we have Carlos Williams, 19 out of 25. That guy was supposed to be somebody. He could have been somebody. He could have been a contender right there. Watch that movie, folks. I hear it's pretty good. I actually haven't seen On the Waterfront. No worries, JD. All right, Carlos Williams, Bill's version of Carlos Williams, going after the X-Man. There you go. All right, here we go. So Greg Olsen, almost there. Antonio Brown. John Riggins, 165 out of 499. Eric Dickerson, autograph. Wow. Jersey Auto, 48 out of 99. Eric Dickerson, LA Rams legend. He has his own Rams radio show out here now. So it's pretty cool. Nice Eric Dickerson for the Los Angeles Rams. Nicholas T., who's working late, burning the midnight oil, even later in Chicago, and gets rewarded for staying up late with me. You get rewarded, Nick. This is what you get for staying up late with this guy, Eric Dickerson, Hall of Fame, class of 99. Nice jersey, nice autograph. Nice card, too. That's good-looking artwork there, too. I like how this is laid out. Nice. Game use material, too. Sometimes they just say event used, but this is actually game used. Fair enough. There you go, man. He's like, that made my long-ass shift worth it. There you go. See, that's what we're here for. We're trying to offer a little entertainment and relief for you hard workers out there. 122 out of 149. Team Tandems, Jeremy Langford, Kevin White. And this camera angle is a little off. There it is. It's a lot better. All right. And let's see what's in these guys. Let me sleeve up the rest of these cards. There it is. Nick T is happy. He's like, staying up late, spending money with Joe. Turned out to be all right. We gonna be all right. All right. Now it's time for these. So these are, what are these? These are 2016 Panini football kickoff packs are what they're called. So if you're familiar with the National, they'll do silver packs and gold packs, and they'll have special cards that they produce specifically for these. So this must have been a promo for something. All right, so there's five of these. Good luck, everybody. All right, we got Julio Jones. Sometimes these are numbered. Sometimes there's one of one. There's autographs in here. So this is a pretty rare set. There's an auto. Nice DeAndre Washington for my Raiders. Who has my Raiders? Deanne with the Raiders. I haven't called her name out all break, and she gets something out of these silver packs. Nice. So there you go. So I guess it's these Panini Day packs that they do there. Now, and a one of one will also unlock $100 of break credit. Nice giveaway for this break. All right. Next one. What do we got here? We have Ezekiel Ansah and Artie Burns, 249 out of 699. That'll go to the Steelers. That's Eddie McKee with that one. We have right here Johnny Hecker, Rams. And Dak Prescott, 587 out of 699. That goes to the Cowboys, Derek Slavik with that one. There's J.J. Watt for the Texans. And back here, we've got C.J. Procise, 382 out of 699. That's for the Seahawks. That'll go out to Ryan Emerson. And the last pack was slightly thicker. That might be a relic, perhaps. All right, we got Browns, Austin Davis. And we've got, for the Bengals, nice Jeremy Hill. There you go. Baltimore versus Cincinnati, January 3rd, 2016. Piece of the pigskin there. There you go. Game used material. I'm assuming it's from that game. And that's Heggs and his Bengals. There you go, Jason. Nice relic right there. Nice Jeremy Hill. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was your break. No one of one, I'm afraid. So we did not unlock $100 of break credit giveaway. We do have a randomizer to do really quick. So let's knock that out before we call it a night. All right. So let's go. Let's flip back to random.org. There we go. So we had Packers. We had Jaguars. And we had Derrick Henry Titans. Let's roll again. 4 and a 4, 8 the hard way for the triple auto. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Did I say 8? I did, right? 8 the hard way. Yeah, 4 and a 4. 7 times and 8th and final time. Team on top sticks with the Jaguars. 8 times. After 8 times, that goes to John C. And the Jaguars. Nice one, John. You got your Eddie Lacy auto, TJ Yeldon, and Derrick Henry. Triple autograph, 18 out of 25 from Prime Signatures Football. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That's it. That was your triple auto. That was your Jaspy's 8-box trick or treat random team football mixer, JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. That's you. I'm out of here. Have a great one. We'll break with you next.